there's a level of certainty that I didn't have before. To put that into context, I have been following your work for a few years and had an interest, was fascinated by it, knew there was something in it, but wasn't really committing to it. And I'd created a document on several occasions, and I hadn't felt it. And something about being with you in the room and going through the process of forgiveness, it unlocked something. It had been that I hadn't really embodied up until that point, or I hadn't really understood. Going through that process in the room with you was incredibly powerful. And since then, I've worked through the document again and I'm living it. And the difference is, like Daniel said, in every area of my life, I can slip back into the old I ams, but I've got the new possibilities always there. To give a practical example, I've gone from, I think I probably had about five clients when I was in London, and my board now says 17. I can see the power that I have that I didn't know I had before, and that's ongoing, I guess. That's still not a full seeing, but there's a knowing, a greater knowing of that, which is amazing.